Welcome back to another edition of the Prospect Profile, a mini-series we do here within the Kansas City Royals franchise, where we go over top prospects from AA Northwest Arkansas up to AAA Omaha. Last time we were in AA to go over starting pitching prospect Josh Stoument, and we're going to be staying down in AA now to go over first base prospect Ryan O'Hearn. Like I said, O'Hearn is a first baseman. He can also play right field, and I'm sure he could play left if he really needed to. He is a left-handed bat, a left-handed throw. Stands 6'3", 200 pounds. He is 25 years old, and he was drafted in the 8th round in 2014 by Kansas City out of Sam Houston State University. Taking a look at O'Hearn's attributes, he currently sits at a 66 overall. He is a C potential, and basically his best attribute is the fact that he is a great bat. He has a 59 contact versus righties with a 61 power, so the guy has got quite a good bat against righties, as you would expect, as he is a left-handed bat, but he's no slouch against lefties either, as he has a 52 contact and 53 power. So the guy has got good contact and power against lefties and righties, which is good to see from a lefty bat. And he's also got good plate skills as well. Definitely great plate discipline. So he's going to walk a lot, and that's been shown in his stats so far in AA, which we will get into. He's got a 51 vision, a 72 discipline. So that is definitely good to see. Guys who can hit, guys who can get on base, that's what we like to see. High OBP, high slugging percentage guys, OPS is what we shoot for. And O'Hearn has a good arm, which makes sense because his secondary position is right field. But he doesn't exactly have the best fielding. His fielding is only 44, 38 reactions, so the guy's not going to be winning gold gloves. He's not even really an ideal fielder. He's DH for us in AA. First base is definitely where he's most probably going to play if he ever makes it to the big leagues, or DH. I highly doubt he'd be like an everyday right fielder for us. He's also very durable, don't have to worry about that. That's always an important thing. 81 durability, nothing to worry about there. And as far as how he's doing so far in AA, he's really one of these guys, sort of like Aleer Hernandez, who's really played his way into our plans. Maybe not directly into our plans where Hernandez has, but O'Hearn has definitely gone from guy who I wasn't thinking about at all to guy who could possibly be a first baseman for us in the future, especially since Nick Prado, who was one of the first prospect profiles that I did, he hasn't been too impressive in AA. His stats basically are worse than O'Hearn's right now, or his attributes. He hasn't done statistically well in AA in either of the two seasons so far, and it's not really looking too good for his future. Obviously, he still will be potential. Obviously, he's still young, so he's still got a lot of developing to do. But so far, not looking too good for O'Hearn. I mean, not looking too good for Prado, but it is looking good for O'Hearn, as he didn't even start the first month of the season. He was on the bench, someone got hurt, we made room for him in the lineup, and he's just stuck ever since. He's slashing 300, 405, 559. That is a 964 OPS, the highest on the AA team. And only 170 at-bats, and he has also hit 12 home runs so far. So O'Hearn has really shown that he's here to stay. He is here to do things. He is here to hit. He is here to walk. He is here to put himself in our plans. I don't know if he is going to be our starting first baseman next year. I don't know what the plan is. There's obviously signings to be made in the offseason. There's obviously things that can change, but this guy's definitely going to be sticking around. He's only a C potential, so there's no really trade value for him too much either. So he's going to stick around, be in our organization, and possibly, maybe in the future, he'll get a chance as either a first baseman or a DH on the big league ball club. But with that being said, that is going to wrap things up here for this edition of the Prospect Profile of first base prospect Ryan O'Hearn. I've been your host, Jerseyborn, and I'm saying goodbye.
Drunk drivers. It doesn't have to be like this. It doesn't have to be.